business.
Such a disappointment. I thought we could join forces against that bitch, Miranda. Truly, truly disappointed. True God, to be her children. She locked us away in the village. Decades of being forced to serve her. Can you even understand that humiliation? I'm not like my siblings. I want nothing more than to be free of that bitch. So I need power. I need enough power to destroy her. These are the fruits of my power. The strong will destroy the weak. That's the way of the world. You should have never refused me, Ethan.
What a freak.
Oh.
Welcome, welcome. You're sure to find something new. Shall I choose something for you? I've gotten some new stock. I'm buying this because of our relationship, you know. You'll be slaughtering things in droves. I hope this one makes itself useful. Do you have enough firepower? I can now offer an expanded weapon modification service. These hands are more dexterous than one might think. Have a wonderful adventure.
Got a long way to go.
Mirander thinks we're nothing but children. Oh, she doesn't care for us. No. She's long lost all her humanity. I must destroy her.
I don't give a shit about your family drama.
Bye.
another one? power source? Shit, that was close.
Soon, she'll start her ceremony with your rose. If that happens, it's all over. For your kid, and for the whole village. But don't worry, I'll stop it. I'll use Rose to kill Miranda. Poor Papa. You're the only one who doesn't see your kid's power.
Take Rose? I'd like to see you try. There's more.
Shall I choose something for you? This should be enough. There's a recipe I'd like to try. There's a recipe I'd like to try. An interesting selection. Thank you for your purchase. Good day then.
It's dark. Yeah.